But Darren, a two-goal lead, you just never know as Rozic goes down at center ice. And Rozic slow to get back to the Calgary bench as Neighbors comes ahead. Now for Santini. From the boards, a shot on goal, rebound. They score! Alexandrov! And it's 3-2.
So a slow change from Calgary after that. A shot from the wing by Santini. A juicy rebound. What did we talk about before this game?
It's an example of just taking a harmless shot that really Markstrom should have handled better. But Alexander goes to the net and he knocks it in, and it's 3-2.
Sometimes it's a hot potato. You don't know. Can't take it for granted. Got to go to the net.
A toe drag and a shot. And he scores! Cairo! Oh, thank you! Thank you! Thank you!
With two quick goals of their own, and that has ignited this crowd. Now this toe drag move works to the middle of the ice, and he shoots the puck after that. There's no fooling around after that. Fired on net, and it does so. I'm not